After 6.5 hours, the new sensors are in, all connected up under here. Just fired it up, and that bank there came back to life, which it hasn't done for months and months. Obviously the plugs are a bit failed up now, so that's something else to do. Anyway, so 6.5 hours later, the two new sensors are in place, and it lives.